Why is it when someone talks to God, they're considered spiritual? But if someone hears from God, they're considered crazy. Does God still speak? Does he have something to say to me?